seemed like they brought you in at first and you were just wrestling on house shows and stuff, and then you eventually took Samu's place.
Yeah.
What happened that Samu left?
It don't really happen, David, what happened. It was difficult, you know, Alpha is always there in our corner.
Yeah.
And Samu is Alpha's son. And I told Alpha, I cannot do that. I cannot do that to your son. I can do it to Samu. Why are you bringing me? And Alpha told me, son, just come here. You know, we gave too many chances to my son. You know the story, you know. Sam will be missing town and he like to shoot pool.
Yeah.
Shoot pool and that's the reason they bring me in.
You had some matches with Shawn Michaels and Nash. It was known around that time that Shawn Michaels, I guess, was a bit of an asshole in the back. Did he ever give you any problems?
No problem. Yeah, I like Shawn. Shawn is a good worker, good entertainer. I respect him, but no, I always good with Shawn. Kevin Nash, the big man, always good with him. You know, I love everybody and they respect me. I respect them too.
And that was a relatively short run. And then they brought you back to WCW.